I'm feeling good. I mean, this experience has been so crazy and so intense, but I mean, just looking back when they played that clip from last year, I've seen how much like I've grown and how much more confidence I have in myself that I'm just so thankful and blessed to be at this point where I am right now. And now I'm just like looking at the future to see what could happen, and I'm just really excited. The best part about being on the show would be, I mean, all the amazing people you get so close to and all the amazing people you get to meet and just sing for, and you know, like the family that you just like start a whole new family, and it's just, it's crazy, and you start a fan base. I mean, I wouldn't be here without any of my Hollie Pops. I would be, I don't know where I would be, but they've gotten me so far in this competition. So just everything about being here is just amazing. Performing on the Idol stage was an amazing feeling. I mean, I was always very scared to be on stage and very nervous and like timid, but just being here and going on stage every week has given me so much confidence. And you know, I feel like being on stage is now like where I always want to be. And it's a feeling that not everybody gets to experience on the Idol stage. And the fact that I did, I'm just, you know, truly thankful. Oh, what am I gonna miss most? I think just being around everyone. I mean, like the whole like American Idol production, like, you know, you get to know like everyone, and everybody works so hard. And I mean, we sit there and we're like, oh, I'm tired, but you don't realize how much work other people are putting into it, you know? So just everything about being here, I'll definitely miss. To anybody that I've inspired, I mean, that's something that I want to do as an artist. So, you know, if anybody's out there trying to go for a dream and like you've looked at me and said, you know, if Hollie can do it, then I'm going to go do it. I think you definitely should. You know, there's no harm in going after your dream. You should always fight for it no matter what anybody says. To all my Hollie Pops, thank you so, so much. I definitely wouldn't be here without you. And I'm so blessed and thankful to have you all. And I mean, you were all the reason that I got up every day and went on this crazy journey, and you all inspired me to keep pushing forward. So thank you, and I'm excited to see what the future brings us, and you know, look out for me because we'll be going places.